set fire to your hair, poke a stick at a grizzly bear, eat medicine that's out of date, use your private parts as piranha bait. Dumb ways to die, so many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die, so many dumb ways to die.
Man, these girls are so stupid. I mean, they think that they're so much better than everyone else. Brooke is the worst. She intentionally ruined my favorite beanie. And Kim? She cakes on the makeup like Bozo the Clown. Danny looks like a man. I mean, she probably is one. These guys, ugh. The only grade that is above a C- is their junior. Chad is pretty much a glorified gorilla, and Blake is so dumb. You can't even talk to him without him checking out the closest girl. He's a complete slob. He smells like dirty gym socks and Axe. This loser. If he got his nose out of the trig book for 5 seconds, he would actually figure out what a girl looks like, even though the only one he could get was the one he built in his basement.
OMG HHKP, that jock is so cute. OMG Chad.
OMG no, back off, he's mine.
OMG, look at that loser in the front.
Yeah, look at that outfit. Ah.
Ew.
OMG, forever alone.
OMG, what a creep. I know, what is he looking at?
We're too sexy for him.
Craphead, how do you beat the last level in Call of Duty?
First, you shoot this guy.
No one gives a crap!
You should really stop these insults, and I'm gonna bring your father back.
Hey, Blake, look at Danny. How long do you think he stayed back?
Oh, I'd say about 28 years, somewhere I'd around there.
Yeah. How old do you think his kid would be?
14.
Probably. Hey, hipster guy. What's up?
All right, you can't talk. You're mute.
Have I ever told you about the legend of the ghost that haunts these halls?
No.
It's true. It's not a myth. These halls are haunted. And if you stay here later, after dark, you may find things just moving around. Lockers flying open. It's terrifying. Well, the truth of the legend's all here. This is your assignment. There was a boy from my class. His name was Winston. His family were the richest people in town. Well, nobody really liked Winston. He was a bit of a putz. We used to give him big wedgies and stick his head in the toilet every once in a while. You know, beat him up. Even the girls beat him up. So one day Winston had a plan. He thought, I'm gonna help. Get these boys and girls together. He decided he would bury a treasure in the school and he would create a game, a hunt to figure the treasure out. But what he didn't know, what he didn't realize, was that the treasure would just tear us apart. They get too competitive. People got hurt, people died, and eventually, the anger against all the horrors that Winston had caused the class to rise up and murder him. I personally had nothing to do with it. I'm not saying I murdered him. Okay, it was me. 40 years later, I'm still playing the game. And I've had it. I don't know what these clues mean. I can't figure it out. I give up.
I'm sorry, Winston. We didn't mean to kill you, boy. I'm real sorry. I'm sorry.
go. These are your clues. Go. Go. Figure it out.
I wonder what the treasure's gonna be.
I don't know. What do you think it's gonna be?
I think it's gonna be Chad.
Oh my god!
What if it was Chad?
That'd be so weird. If it was Chad, he'd probably be dead because there wouldn't be holes.
He'd be like 58 years old, and then it would be awkward because.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
What if it's clothes? Like Delia's clothes.
Oh my gosh, what if it's like Delia's?
Delia's.
What if it was like a lifetime supply of makeup?
Oh my god, that'd be so cool.
I would die. I would die instantly.
You girls totally need it, but I don't. I really don't.
You're going for the all natural.
I'm very natural.
Of course you are. Well.
But what if it was like...
What if it was like... Like hair bows?
Oh my god.
I would die.
For like cheer?
Guys, speaking of cheer, we're gonna be late for cheer practice.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, I'm not gonna let Jacqueline take my spot again!
Oh,
my god.
Oh no!
Alright, guys, should we read this clue?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, duh. Okay.
Alright. Come on, everybody, get on your feet and move to the rhythm of the Hendrickson. Fight, win, fight.
Isn't that our cheer?
That's our cheer.
Oh yeah, that's totally our cheer.
So might as well just do it.
Okay, so ready?
Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
Come on everybody, get on your feet and move to the rhythm
of the parakeet feet. Oh.
God, Danny, pull it together.
Stop it! That's mean. My mommy says I'm perfect.
Good for your mom. Now. Okay. So ready, we're gonna count it out.
We'll count it out for you because
you're 1, 1, 1. 2, 2, 2.
2, 2.
1, 1, 1.
Wait. Oh my gosh, 1.
1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1.
It's not that hard. Are you 2 years old?
1, 1, 1, room 111. What if that was our foot?
That's a. Oh. Well, we gotta go.
It is.
We gotta go. We gotta go.
So, what do you think that class was all about? Do you think it was the story was really real?
Didn't really sound it. I don't know.
Yeah, it sounds like he's tripping.
Who knows? It could be real.
Yeah. What do you think would be in there if it was real?
I'd probably say money. What else could it be?
Steroids. A lot of steroids. Like A-Rod supply.
It's not a...
Maybe we should take one more look at the food. So, what do you think this is?
Oh, it looks like it's not.
But why would they have the words?
I don't know. I think we need some help for this.
Hey, is that David?
Is that Kevin?
Hey, David! What's up? Hey, David! We got this clue for the treasure. Maybe you can help us.
Nope.
I'll give you a quarter of the treasure.
Hand your hat.
Okay.
And that's the treasure.
What is about that?
Oh, so he agrees. Okay, I see it. And numbers associated or?
This is 6. This is 5. And this is 2.
1.
What?
The answer is 1.
Maybe it's under first base.
Let's go!
Set fire to your hair. Poke a stick at a grizzly bear.
I can talk. It's just I choose not to because I gave up. Every time I used to try to talk, nobody listened to me. Even the girl I thought liked me just ignored me. Anyway, the treasure must be all of the Postal Service's albums and enough money to live on an island all by myself. I know what the clue is. It's a line from my favorite poem, The Wanderer.
Semi-circle.
Gosh, man, give me. Oh my god.
clearly none of you have seen X2, X-Men United. The X-Men and the Brotherhood of Evil Mutants have to set aside their differences to fight one common enemy. And clearly, as much as we all hate each other in this room, we all have to do the same.
Oh, great. More useless crap we don't need.
What does that mean?
Isn't that the half-court symbol?
The what?
What's that?
The half-court symbol on the basketball court.
OMG, maybe it's a blush container!
Yeah.
Alright, whatever. Hi. No fear, children. It's me, Winston. Yes, my ghost was forced to haunt these halls for 40 years after I was brutally murdered by my health teacher, but no matter. I knew that one day someone would come along and they would find the treasure I had left behind. And you guys have been the first ones to do that. By banding together and putting aside your differences, you've been able to find my most valuable possession. Now, in life, I was very, 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 very wealthy. So I knew that my treasure would have to be my most important, my most valuable possession, and that is friendship. Yes, that's right. The treasure is friendship. Huh?
This is a complete load of crap. I'm done. This is it. I'm done.
Wait, where are you going? Does anybody want to go get ice cream? No? Okay. Great. I'll just wait another 4 decades here. Bye.
Truth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun.